Everybody clap your hands.
There will be joy in the house of the Lord. In the presence of the Lord, there is joy forevermore. There will be joy in the house of the Lord as we celebrate His holy name. There will be joy in the house of the Lord. In the presence of the Lord, there is joy forevermore.
There will be joy
in the house of the Lord as we celebrate His holy name. As we will dive into the presence of the Lord, and we will celebrate His goodness and His love. So we will dive into the presence of the Lord. There is joy in the house, joy in the house, joy in the house of the Lord.
There will be joy
in the house of the Lord.
There will be joy
in the presence of the Lord. There is joy forevermore.
There will be joy
in the house of the Lord as we celebrate His holy. Dive into the presence of the Lord and celebrate His goodness and His love. So we will dive into the presence of the Lord. There is joy in the house,
joy in the house,
joy in the house, joy in the house.
There's joy in the house.
There is joy in the house. Joy in the house. Joy in the house of the Lord.
Yes, we've got to be proclaimed.
Hallelujah, Lord Jesus.
Amen. Yes, joy in the house of the Lord, Father God. Just fill this house with joy, Father. Fill this house, Lord, with your grace, with your mercy, with your love, Father God, and with your anointing, Father God, in every congregations, oh God, every members, oh God, that are here, Lord, we pray that they'll experience, oh God, your love, God, the joy, oh God, Lord, there will be an encouragement, oh God, there will be a lot, great experience, oh God, and we are expectant today, Father God, Lord, continue, oh God, to empower your people, oh Lord, every children of yours that will standing, oh God, in front, oh Lord, just we don't want to cover them with your cross. Cover us with your glory, oh God. Hallelujah, Lord, we pray that we don't want to forgive us from our sins, from all our iniquities, Father God. We pray for that blood, oh God, that put out in the Calvary, that we don't want to cleanse us, Father God. Hallelujah, we thank you. We thank you for the sanctification. We thank you, Lord, for the cleansing, Lord. And we believe, oh Lord, that we are your children, Father God. We are your children. And Lord, just continue, God, to pour out your spirit, God, pour out your love in anointing, God, to this place, Father God. Yes, we just want to experience more of you. We just want, just continue, God, to stir up the hunger, God, stir up the hunger in our hearts, Father God, for more of you, Father God, for more of your word, God, to know you more, God, to more know you deeper, God. And with that, oh Lord, just continue to embrace us with your love, God, the love of God that can forgive one another, God, the love of God that can understand one another, Father God, the love of Lord give equality, God, to this place, Father God. We thank you, and we just want to give you all the glory for the word. Continue, God, to bless, oh God, your servants, Pastor Hector, God, as he go. He's about, oh Lord, for the word, oh God, that he'll be sharing this morning. We pray for your anointing. We pray for that fresh revelation, oh God. Lord, every spiritual needs of your people will be met, oh God, through your words, Father God. We are expecting, and we pray, and we claim for victory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.